All due respect, which would be absolutely none at all, has anyone ever told you look like a transvestite hooker?